peace for your jealous gods in our children's